Okay, you guys, so part two of Piper getting kidnapped.
Yeah.
Wait.
The camera was glitching, and there was like at the end of the glitching, there was like a face, and it looked like the person behind me in part one. So we're gonna try to break the force field.
Wait.
Give me that screwdriver.
Okay, and this?
Yeah. Can you try to force it? Force it through?
How come I can keep the camera?
I know, like, here, can you try to break and,
I can't.
Like, can you try to give it to me?
Like, it's not letting me.
Here, try the hammer.
And let it go, dude. Okay, let it
go. Oh, I got it.
Here, you take the camera and I'll try.
Oh, I can't get it.
Hmm. Wait, I made a hole. Cause look, I can't break that other part. I can mine it.
Keep it going.
I did it. So can I get out?
You can get out. Wait. Okay, Piper, you have to hold the camera. Hold the camera.
Whoa, that was tough.
Okay, guys, I'm gonna stay here.
I have to go get something.
Yeah, Tom has to go get something. We're gonna try to investigate that. And what if he screams? Okay, guys, I'm facing me. So, guys, it was very hard getting that thing out. I mean, not thing, but me out. It was so, so hard. Guys, I'm getting worried about Tom. He's taking a really long time. Should we go investigate? Let's check. It's bad fire. Guys, I'm gonna go. Guys, I'm running. There's something there. Oh, look it. It's his bucket. Norman? Oh, guys, there's Norman. No. Guys, oh no, guys, what's that creature? Have you seen Mystery Nutcracker, guys? That it's the same. Whoa, I think I got powers from that thing. I got powers from that Jeep. Force field. Guys, he went around me. Force field. Around me. You're funny.
No comments about me, Rudy.
You're a Rudy. Guys, the camera's white. What happened? Tom! It's back! Did he do something? What? You're a stranger. You're weird.
Oh, wait.
Get out of my my business.
Get out of my business.
What is that thing? It's YouTube?
No! It's YouTube! It's YouTube, buddy.
So back off. Oh, there's Trey.
Oh my god, stop! You're following me! Guys, he's right there. Force field!
Guys, I don't know about this.
Gonna kill me! Or my boss will kill you.
Who's your boss?
Game Master.
The Game Master.
He's the one who trapped me in the Jeep! You work for him! Tom, where are you?
Where?
Right here. Phew.
There was like...
What's that over there?
Guys, there's the mask.
What mask?
So, someone morphed into you.
Into me?
Yes! Look! See, that's the exact mask!
Someone tied me in a rope!
So they morphed into you!
No, someone tied me... They can't...
No, they morphed into you!
They
took your body!
They took my...
No, they took...
Someone tied me in the garage.
Well, they took the form of your body.
And it had a badge on it, the person that tied me, it said the name was Game Master.
Yeah, his boss is Mr. Game Master.
Oh, and...
Oh, and I just realized, they have the same mask, so they're like twins. But it sounds like it was Miss. So there's a girl Game Master. We're gonna find out in the next part.
No!
Oh god. Help! Help everybody! I need